Alright guys, so for this quick little workout, I want you to get up, grab someone from your office, or someone from your group, keep each other accountable. You're gonna grab this medicine ball, and this workout you're gonna do with your partner. You only have 3 exercises, and you're gonna do each exercise for 30 seconds, 4 times. So your first one, you're gonna be standing right in front of your partner. You both are gonna come down into a squat, come up, whoever has the ball, you're tossing it to your partner will catch it, and you both come back down into another squat, and you just keep going back and forth. And if you don't have a partner or you don't wanna do it with a partner, you can just squat, toss, squat, and toss. Your next exercise, you are gonna be back to back in a squat, with your partner, and you're gonna pass it and do around the world. So they'll grab it and they'll pass it to your other side and just go back and forth. Again, if you don't have a partner, you can just stay in a squat, back and forth, just like this. And your last exercise, you're gonna come into a plank facing your partner, and you are going to roll that ball to your partner. And if you don't have a partner, you can just do what I was doing and rolling it back and forth. That's really gonna work all of your abs, not just your lower and middle. It's gonna work your arms as you're reaching out forward as well. So again, 4 times each exercise, and have a great day.